Throughout history, there have been laws and rules to keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing.
And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of extreme rules.
Now you're right, Byron.
Looking for the quick pin.
That was too easy for Shawn Michaels.
Way too soon for him to be thinking about a pin.
What's he got in store?
Well-delivered suplex.
Ooh!
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh! He moved, but can he capitalize?
Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Looks like he's ready to bust some heads with that sledgehammer, gentlemen.
And he has no regard for anyone else now that he has the sledgehammer in hand.
Book retaliates.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
HBK connects.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Holy meet the barricade.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Boom!
He's feeling it.
Got him in his sights.
Spiked on the crown.
There's a certain amount of anger you have towards your opponent to pile drive them like that. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, Booker anticipated that.
Saw it coming.
Sit out, power bomb.
That was a power bomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
Neckbreaker!
Michael's taking control.
Yeah, Booker needs to rethink his strategy fast.
He eludes the contact.
Oh, wiped out with the crossbody. He's on his heels a bit now.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
As much grit as it takes to hit a pile driver, we cannot forget how much fighting spirit it takes to keep going after taking one. Will we see that spirit to fight back?
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, I gotta clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
And Michaels tattoos him with a flying forearm.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step.
Super kick!
Wow, stole one from his opponent's artillery.
Ooh, man! Oh!
And he clearly knows that as long as he has the kendo stick, he has the power here.
HBK is a moving target here.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker! Squaring off right by our announce table. Right to the face.
My God.
Oh, ouch.
Booker T has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much is left in the tank.
And this is, it's not looking good.
Booker T is getting taken out to the woodshed here.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
Oh, man.
Nice cross body. Elbow drop right on point.
Booker T needs to figure something out.
And HBK is in the driver's seat right now.
And he gets the better of HBK. Fisherman suplex.
expected that one.
Series of reversals.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
oh!
He was waiting for him to make his move.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
There goes Booker T, set hard to the outside.
Up high, through the air, and connects.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
The Showstopper looking as motivated as ever.
For everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Hits him with the counter.
Front of us on the announce desk.
The Showstopper looking for another Hall of Fame moment. Oh! Through the table.
This is ridiculous. Is this a match or a demolition derby?
Judging by the destruction around us, it might be both.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Book retaliates.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Cross body.
Slipped out of that one just in time.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Michaels avoids the attack.
Was ready for that.
Pile driver.
Good God.
Here comes the Hall of Famer, Mr. WrestleMania.
He manages to escape it.
Powerbomb planted.
And the count doesn't even begin.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hammerlock DDT.
Ow!
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Jeez, and Booker was opened up there.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Chair in hand, bad intentions in mind.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Cross body. Oh, Booker anticipated that.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Booker T.
Axe kick.
Well, that clinched things for Booker.
That's gotta be it. You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's gotta hope the opportunity presents itself again. Oh my God, what a cross body.
Kick to the midsection.
Booker take axe kick.
Can you dig it, Saxton?
A pained look on Michaels. He's down. Unbelievable. Kick out. One?
Unbelievable. More like inhuman.
Into the cover. And the ref can't even start the count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Sit out, power bomb. Michael's in a familiar spot. We know what's next.
Sweet chin music from out of nowhere.
Michael's got it.
Makes a cover.
Can he end it?
No, he beats the count.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it. Myself included.
Frustration setting in for the showstopper. Can Michaels tap into that old magic one more time?
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Way to steer clear.
Ugh, twisting the body.
Mr. WrestleMania could be...
agonizing position, looking to pry the grip apart. And they do!
Running forearm smash from the Heartbreak Kid.
Turning the tables there.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He's got the chair set up. Oh boy, this is not going to be good.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Kendo stick impact. Boom! Denying the attack from Michaels.
Clothesline!
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
HBK with great awareness. Booker T.
Scissors kick.
You gotta love it.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Cover.
Whoa. What? What just... I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
Ooh. He went right into that turnbuckle.
To the small of their back.
Back first.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match can... HBK
with a vintage tip up, and here comes Mr. WrestleMania.
The Heartbreak Kid.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
High risk.
HB shizzle.
We could be moments away from Booker T's doom.
Oh, sweet chin music.
Booker's in a bad spot here.
Two. What, only two?
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
And you have to wonder what else Michaels needs to do here tonight to secure a win.
Boom!
And here comes HBK.
Yeah, Booker needs to rethink his strategy fast.
Brutal boot.
Booker T climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Booker T up top!
Nobody home on that. Gets him with the counter. Oh, kick to the midsection. Snap DDT.
Guys, hear that old familiar song. Here it comes.
Sweet chin music.
Boom.
HBK got Sold all of it.
Down.
Oh, my. And the resiliency to win this one.
Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Here is your winner, Shawn Michaels.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be understood.
Impressive reversal from Michaels. Neckbreaker.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
this.
Right to the face.
My God.
Oof. Elbow drop right on point.
Stops the kick. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Old HB Shizzle, not above some mind.